Two little orphans, a boy and a girl, sat by an old church door. The little girl's feet were as brown as the curls that fell on the dress that she wore. The boy's coat was faded and hatless his head, a tear shone on each little eye. Why don't you go home to your mummy, I said, and this was the maiden's reply. Mummy's in heaven, they took her away and left Jim and I all alone. We came here to stay till the close of the day, for we have no mummy, no home. We can't earn our bread, we're too little, she said, Jim's 5 years and I'm only seven. No one to love us, our daddy is dead, and our darling mummy's in heaven. Daddy was lost out at sea long ago, we waited all night on the shore. For he was a life-saving captain, you know, but he never came back anymore. Then mummy got sick, angels took her away, they sent to that home fair and bright. She said she would come for her darling someday, perhaps she is coming tonight. Maybe tonight there's no room there, she said, two little ones to keep. Then placing her arms round little Jim's head, she kissed him and both fell asleep. The sexton came early to ring the church bell, he found them all covered snow white. The angels made room for two children to dwell in heaven with mummy that night. The angels made room for two children to dwell in heaven with mummy that night.